to sleep again. Let me. Oh no. Even without lowering the voice, it's kind of loud. Oh, this lady. That sound, it really sounds like Wraith from Dead by Daylight. Like the breathing of Wraith. Somewhere within the mansion? Where? There's a healing item there. This must be the last time I'm gonna play as Kay, so if I see a boss, I'm gonna use the powerful film on him. Who's that? Is it the Irish Kiki? Who the fuck is that? Like, who the fuck is that? Oh no. Oh, whoops. Let me go, please. I don't like playing as Kay because this camera is super weak. Should I follow her? Please don't spawn in my face. I wasted films on the bitch. Where the hell do I need to go? Somewhere in the mansion. Is there a place that we didn't interact before? Maybe you can jump across, dude. Oh well. I have no idea who the fuck was that, but oh well. Once I figure out where I need to go, I'm gonna need to load game. Oh, there's an item here. Nice. Oh, only Miko can go through here. Oh well. So definitely not this way. Oh. Do I need that? Let's pick it up. Why not? Mine is almost done, but let me remember that there is one here. Did I need it to kill the bitch? Somewhere in the mansion. Where, though? Pick up this healing. Fireframe 3 is the longest so far, like really. I think the shortest one is Fireframe 1. I don't know if I talked about that before. Like with someone or with you guys. Nothing here. Oh boy, I'm wasting time. I just picked it up, are you kidding me? Hold on. There is a door here. Wait, I have the candle. Maybe I can go this way. Oh, really? I have the candle, though. And a flashlight, too. Arrow design. Haven't opened that door yet. Holy shit. It's been a while. This guy, what the hell? Like, this is the weirdest one in the entire game. And I really have no idea how to fight him. Maybe if I kill him, he will drop the key? I'm kind of curious. If you cry the blood, you'll ride the last drink. When this was opened... When the hell this was opened? Ah, damn it. Oh boy. What was here again? I'm gonna reload checkpoint anyway, so... Oh, I didn't even see him! Wow, so just hit me twice and run away? Asshole. Yeah, I'm definitely restarting checkpoint. Seriously, what was here again? Oh. I don't know if I'm heading the right way or just a side quest. I forgot what this leads. Oh wow, I'm back here. Wow. I forgot that this ladder exists. Is he gonna attack me again? I don't know why, but I'm guessing he have the arrow key because he always spawned here. Like here of all places. I'm guessing I didn't need to come here in the first place. I hate how it says somewhere in the mansion and doesn't explain to you where exactly. Let me go check upstairs. What was here this way? I opened the door with Miko. Oh, it's locked now. Is this a side quest again, or...? Why? I pressed R, by the way. I don't know why it didn't work. I hate facing her. Why can't I hear her twice? That's it. Oh my god. Wait, what? Holy patron. Oh no. This door is locked. I'm gonna reload save point and pause recordings until I find out where I need to go. Oh, it's open. Hell no.
I'm gonna restart checkpoint and see if I have to go this way.
So I reloaded a checkpoint, and I think I figured out where I need to go, but then I reloaded a checkpoint because I haven't picked anything up, and the candle almost ran out, so that's why I restarted checkpoint again. So is this like the third time playing the start of this chapter? Please leave. That's one. I entered here in the first place and found it. I don't know about the other room, but I hope I'm right. Like, I don't know. When did I get this thing to put it here? Shadow of the stone on the lower. Balance. Not getting what I'm doing. Whoa. Okay, I got it. Oh, I didn't had it. Okay. I thought the little girl was going to attack me, but oh well. Okay, there's the other one. The problem is, I don't remember the other two rooms. I don't remember where they were. I really don't. Shit. I wonder the... It must not be opened is going to attack me now. Because I haven't seen him in a while. Is this a different puzzle? No, it is the same. Understand what I'm doing. Like, what kind of balance? Pfft, I'm just doing it randomly. I don't understand what I'm doing. Do I need to make the shadow like... Oh, shit. What? Yeah, I needed to aim. Yeah, fuck you. Screw you. I'm gonna jump scare you. You have to aim. Fuck you, bitch. I already suspected this. I learned a lesson from Fatal Frame 2 that jump scared. Like, oh my god, that jump scare really got me. Like, who is she? Thank you. Damn it, that was so close. Fuck. Oh boy. Fuck you! Fuck. The hell away from me. No. Of course they're gonna add this enemy so I can waste time. Of course. Damn it. Blow. Use this to tank more damage. Normal shot. Take all spirit. Oh boy, she's gonna spawn. Wait. Oh shit, I don't want to fight her. No!
I won't let you escape.
I'm trying to think. I'm trying so hard to think. Where can I find a fucking lantern? Was one, or I thought that. I know where. Do I have to fight her now? Much films left. BRB. Oh my god. I finished two puzzles. And she was right behind me. The moment the candle went off, she was right behind me immediately. I wasn't been able to record that. Anyway, found a lantern. Before I pick this up, I need... Well, let's pick this up and then pause. I need to think. Where do I need to go? Let's open the map. Oh. Okay. I need to go where, in the middle, where there was, the ladder is. I need to go there. Like, it's bullshit. The moment the cannon went off, oh, I found you. What the fuck, dude? Whoever you were so loud. You were too loud. Okay, at least now I remember. I know a place for a candle. The question is, after I get them all, where am I supposed to go? Is it the door where Miko went? Because I tried to go there, he can't say I can't get any further without the four stacks or sticks or whatever. Oh man, I'm headed the wrong way. It looks like that I have to beat the other bitch so I can get to the Wait, up there, up there. I just picked it up. I don't know. Remember there was one here. I really hope there is one here. No, 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 no. Let's not pick it up yet. I do have some films. There you go, more films. How's my health? Not so great. Wonder if I'm gonna face her again. I still don't understand the puzzle. I really don't understand the puzzle. Does it need to be, like, down? I don't know. I did it, but I don't know how. Number four. Okay, thank you for not closing the door in my face. I remember seeing another candle, but I forgot where. Starting to think. What's the room called? Oh my god. The Manor of Sleep, first floor. No, that's not it. Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna use the candle anyway, so let me go down there, open the map, and see what's the name of the room. What's the name of the room again? How do I open the map again? Manor of Sleep, basement, dull altar. Dull altar. That's what it's called. I keep press triangle to open the map. Dull altar. Closed room. I don't think that's a dull altar. Do I have to kill the bitch to get to the room? I don't know. I hope it's... I really don't know. How many films do I have? Oh no, I need to remember where the films are because I might need more for the parts. I'm thinking here. I'll record again once I get to the room because it's been 41 minutes recording. I have a very good feeling that I have to kill her. Because once you try to get here... And the door is locked. Please die fast. No, 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 I don't want to use health. You gotta be kidding me, that wasn't a counter, and I didn't hit her. Oh my god, that's bullshit. Oh yeah, I remember that I killed her before, but I canceled. Maybe I shouldn't look in here. Oh! Oh my god, why did I press triangle twice? I missed the shots, god damn it. It didn't scare him because it wasn't loud. Okay, okay, map, map, map. What's in here? I think this is where Miku was, and I don't want to be here. I mean, Miu. Project room. No, projection room. What? What's in here? What's in here? I'm curious. Oh boy, please don't tell me. It's all for nothing. What's this? Not yet? Not yet. I'm gonna say no, not yet. Oh, I thought I was opening a door. It looked like a door. Maybe it's here? No time for collectibles. No time for collectibles. Fuck this. I'm here. Oh my god. But with the... Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there is a flame in here. Oh my god. I want to go back and read, but that will waste time for the candle. There's two this way. This one might be the hardest one. I want to read. Balance the lights. I'm getting bored. Oof, I was about to say, should I look this up? What? All four.
We can still make it.
I don't want to figure out what's on the other side. I just want to hurry up and get the candle. Fuck the collectibles. Yes, please. Where should I... How should I go back? It's exactly where it came from, I guess. Whoever you are... Oh, it's the blind lady. Bye. Thank God, I thought I had to kill her to move on. Key... this way? I'm so glad that stupid bit does not do the move that you said you were come back. I'm glad she do not do that move. Now the question is, where do I go? Is the same room where I wanted to go back, but he said he needed the four items. Maybe I should save. This chapter's not gonna end up easily. Yeah, now I can enter. Maybe I should save here? Thank God. Oh my god. Do I have enough films for this? I have 20. What the fuck? Damn it. Kinda worried there might be a boss after this one. Shit. Fuck. That was a brief moment. Oh.
The Chamber of Thorns.
Must close the chamber.
No one will survive. No one.
Oh boy. What the hell is this? Oh boy. Hurry up, dude! Don't stand there!
here's a theory. I think she's gonna grab him too, and Rey is gonna be the only survivor. Oh no. I thought I was gonna control him. What?
My body feels so heavy.
Come on, dude, not here.
What's going on here?
Maybe you need the lantern? Oh my god, that's loud. Oh my god, so many bodies. Oh no, she's behind you! Oh my god, it's her.
You finally come.
What is this? Lantern?
That's... Impale her with the stake of tattoos. The rite of commandment must be conducted sleeping undisturbed for eternity.
Let me lower the volume a little bit because this cutscene is kind of loud.
It can't be. It can't be.
What? Rey? Oh no! Oh no, you better check on him! Oh shit! What? Is it this one?
Yes, I'm Konami. Konami Ototsuki. Snow was falling. There was a big manor. And inside it, there was an old shrine. I could hear singing. She's in there. Reika is in there. No, further in. It was much deeper, darker, like somewhere underwater. No, I'm talking about my dream. But it was a very vivid dream. It was lifelike. I've heard that there was a place like this in the village where I was found. A place where you can meet the dead. Like... a rift to the other side. There's a shrine there where you can offer up your pain. Huh? Yes, that's right. Kuze, the Kuze Shrine. There, Reika accepted the tattoos. The pain. And in the end, I must go back to the manor. I've got to see Reika. If I see her, I don't know what I'll do. but if I don't go, she'll...
I want to check on Miko.
I want to see you again. I know I can't see you again, but still, if I could just see you once more.
Why you could not in, like?
Just one more time.
That's so weird. I don't know if the next episode is going to be the last one. I'm not sure. What happened to Kay? I have no idea. Anyway, I'm going to need to stop here. We're recording for like almost an hour and 10 minutes, almost. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and take care, bye.